Finally tonight, as the Atlanta Braves continue to prepare for the 2013 season, one of the team's biggest fans is preparing for a trip of a lifetime. Take a look. There are Atlanta Braves fans, and then there's Josh Cooper.
When they lost, they still with my team. And when they won, they still with my team.
Although he's cheered on the Braves for as long as he can remember, the 76-year-old has never been to a Major League Baseball game. But that all changes next weekend when Mr. Cooper and several family members travel down to ESPN's Wide World of Sports complex in Orlando to see the Braves in action. But this is not your regular family vacation. You see, Josh Cooper, he has terminal cancer, which is rapidly progressing.
I'm just so excited. It's something I already wanted to do for a long time, and I finally got a chance to do it. And how excited I am.
Spanish Oaks Hospice of Savannah helping take care of Mr. Cooper, and that includes helping him fulfill a lifelong dream.
It's actually what end-of-life care should be about, is living. This man is a true champion.
ESPN's Wide World of Sports stepped up to the plate, donating tickets to Mr. Cooper and his family to take in a game, and the Atlanta Braves, well, they sent several gifts.
I think timing is everything, and this was the time that he was supposed to go. The people that is helping him are the ones that were supposed to help him fulfill this wish.
While many see a baseball game as 9 innings, a couple hours in the stands, those closest to Josh Cooper see it another way. A chance to escape the medicine, doctor's visits, and reality that this could be the first and last game Mr. Cooper experiences in person.
I'm gonna try my best at best. Try to make this one of the best trips I've ever had, really.
And of course, we wish Mr. Cooper and his family a great trip.
Great story. All right, we're out of time. Have yourself a good night, everyone.